There's a sage-grouse initiative focused on working with private landowners to help sage-grouse, but also improve the quality of the habitat. The greater sage-grouse in Washington are actually really struggling now. We have 3 populations of sage-grouse in the state of Washington. The largest population, with about 90% of the remaining birds, is in Douglas County. They're landscape species. They need big landscapes to survive.